Hockey Regionals tonight, top seed Nina hosting Waupaca. In the first period, it's Jack Krause all by himself and flips it home top shelf, 1-0 lead. Moore coming up here in the first. A shot by Krause, cleaned up by Reed Molitor, 2-0 for NHM. And then Ethan Long shot off the post, a mad scramble, and it goes in. 3 goals for Nina Hortonville. Menasha Rockets win in commanding fashion tonight. 7-1. The number